Again, it's 1,400 gallons. This is a big tank. Look at all the Andes. They look like they do in the wild. This is what we try to emulate. These are successful reef aquariums. This guy is tenacious about keeping his tank.